Hello everybody, and welcome back. We are doing a late night stream, so it's a little bit too late to do some Resident Evil. Recording for the podcast and editing and work for an upcoming YouTube video that I'm working on with my friends at the OS Gaming Co. Went a little bit over long, so I'll be back with Resident Evil 4 tomorrow, but for a little bit, because I wanted to play some games for y'all in some form or another, I decided I'll do myself some Returnal. I'm gonna try and have a good damn run, so this might last a little while, but we'll see how it goes. I expect it should be just fine, because I feel like I have gotten pretty friggin' good at this game. And I'm gonna start by using one of the dailies as a warm-up. So, that is enough just standing still and gabbing. Let's crawl in the ship and see what the daily holds. So we are doing it with the thermogenic launcher, critical rockets, enlarged chamber, mega rocket, and tail fire. So what do those mean? Fires a more powerful but slower rocket instead of the normal salvo. Fires an additional more powerful projectile at the end of each salvo. Obelite collection radius doubled, weapon damage reduced by 20%. Okay. Daily challenge 2. Interesting. Anyway. New item unlocked. It scores me for collection, so. It's a fair start. All right, let's see how this thing deals with flying square dudes. Pretty well. Yeesh. Oh, hi. This isn't really the best weapon for this place. Although that worked out fine. Helpful. A little bit. Thank you. Alright, there we go. Now we're getting a little bit better at this. Some more health pickups would be nice. But, nope, not giving me that yet. And the repair efficacy is about to go away on me. Maybe there'll be a health pickup over here. I could seriously use some things. I didn't realize these challenges were so stingy on the health. I would have left the other one alone. I got a shield, and then I got a second shield, so that is a decent start at least. That'll keep me going for a little bit longer. Can I pick up new weapons? Since I can only use this weapon for this challenge, I don't see that as a malfunction. That was needed. All right. Still in this fight. Got some health back. Some more health there. Using both those shields was definitely a helpful thing. Well, there doesn't seem to be anything else. So, we got here? The hell is that? Wait, there's a reconstructor in here? And what the hell is that? I've never seen that before. Whatever it is, I can't seem to access it. This is the shop. But the shop isn't here. Oh, probably because... Right. Part of the challenge, I guess. Thank you, come again. Full of sarcophagi. Will take. Enough of that. I think a kinetic pulse may be better than the energy field. It's taking me up, huh? That was cool. Gotcha. Dislike those things. Ah! All right, well, you know what? I'm curious. What is this? What is this down here? Where does this lead? Oh, it just leads here. So I guess there's a way I get up there. Nah, it's just chest, I don't really care. I'll take those instead. Hi. Oh well. Missed three. I was close. Hey, I ranked 666th. I am happy with that. All right. Well, that was good practice with a weapon that was mediocre at best. Not the biggest fan. Also, I found out from a friend that you actually have two other outfits that we can use. There's this one. And this one. So I think we'll start by checking out what this one looks like. Alright, what dream are you going to give us, Selene? Also, apparently the game was updated while I was away. I noticed that when I logged on my system today. So hopefully Housemarque addressed that audio bug that killed my last run. Which was still my best run, and the farthest that I've made it. I made it right into the Citadel and was about to start climbing it to get to the white shadow signal. And then I got lost, so hopefully that doesn't happen again. This is kind of cool. The yellow streaking across. Reminds me of that. Oh god, what was that game? It was not a good game, but it was exclusive PS3 first person shooter. I want to say Hive, but I'm pretty sure that's wrong. Suit kind of reminds me of those suits from that game. Huh. Bonus damage right off the hop, huh? I don't think so, guys. What do we got up here? We got regular sulfur? They recover fast. Anyway. Got me. Full health is full health. And an alt fire coolant is always nice. Oh shit! Thank you for not crippling me with a malfunction. Continuing on. Sure. Ooh, that's always nice. Hostiles that have injured you drop 50% more obelites when killed. And we got some barrels in here. Do we got any parasites or obelites or corrupted silphium in these, like, weird alien barrels? No? Alright. That was a little bit of a slaughter on my part. That could have been better. Out here, fabricator shifter. I do not care about that. We'll take, and that's it for this area. Got our way to the Crimson Waste there. Not gonna hit that yet. Reconstructor. Not spending on this one.
Hmm.
mind a little bit of extra damage. Alright, so that's the proper way to go. Come down here. Hostiles leave behind a pool of acid. Use a key to remove. Is that a resin injector? No, alt fire protection. Gain 10% protection while alt fire is recharging. Up here to kill him. Not going into the Citadel yet, but I will go into the challenge room. These things. No. Thing just wasn't doing the damage I needed. All right. Because the one problem with the Hollow Seeker, it doesn't do the most damage. But it can do a lot when you get a properly upgraded one. Ooh, free ether, no enemies up here. Sure, it's got an obelite magnet on it and all. What do we got? Collect an artifact. Oh! Level 2 with bonus damage and easy to use, which needs to be unlocked, so. Oh, I'm taking damage whenever I collect items. Melee kills repair integrity. Inhibits the use of Silphium resources. Oh, so I have to melee kill in order to get health back. That's interesting. I'll take that, actually. I'll try that one out. Got the easy to use trait. Oh, so you can't pick up. Yeah, okay. So you can't pick up Silphium at all. You have to heal by melee attacks. That adds a different dynamic to the run, that's for sure. I need an artifact, like, right away. Oh! Fabrication costs reduced by 15%, but I suffer damage from long falls. That one I'm also fine with. Integrity 30% damage. Ouch! Oh, that's not good. Well, at least we're getting rid of that. But holy crap. I better still be able to pick up resin on this run, otherwise it's pretty much gonna be over and done real quick. gonna remember that's there. Yeah, we'll try it, why not? Worked out. You know, I will take the carbine. Okay, I can pick up the resin at least. Not all is lost for this run in that case. I really need resin right now because of that one critical malfunction. Really don't like the lobber. Xenotech sight. Slows down time while aiming her alt fire. I'm gonna be useful for something with kill sight. Okay. Welcome to two more containers. I can do that. It's a suffer damage when using keys one, huh? Oh. Oh, right, because I have a parasite making me take fall damage. Crimson Wastes. Really starting to get annoyed with that parasite. No. Use consumables? Okay. Dislike those things. All right, I need the upgraded blade. At least I'm no longer suffering damage whenever I pick up an item. That's helpful. There's usually a chest here. And I don't need the additional key. What? Who? Are you stuck in the wall? You did spawn in the wall. Buggy and he died. To be fair, I want, especially with what's going on with those parasites. You're the closest. That is a great artifact to have for what I've got going on right now. And thank you everyone for tuning in. I'm going the wrong way. Now that we got that out of the way, let's see what I mostly can't afford. Ooh, we got an astronaut here. Oh right, and everything's a little bit cheaper because of that one other parasite that's causing the fall damage. So how much less expensive does that make you? But I'll take it. Cause I should get another 5 ether from killing Frike, so that'll help with that. And I can come back later for the rest of this stuff, but at least I've got a decent health pool again. Alright, where are you? Things. Oh, hi.
Yes.
Do like me, my ground, sir. One of them's always gotta be a dick. Fabricate an item to get rid of that. Okay. It's the suffer damage while picking up items one again. God damn. It's like it just wants me to go buy items. Starting to get to the point where I want an upgraded gun. Go. That's enough of that. That was annoying as hell. More resin? Yes. Resin I can at least pick up. The ball game. Where the fuck you hiding? Ah. Waves. Waves is nice. And this thing that I can't use. Oh, I got him with it instead. You know what? Fuck you. Starting to get to the point where removing that parasite might be a good idea. Shit. Nope, and I think that's it.
Can do this.
You know what? Maybe I'm just having bad luck with this suit. Why don't we try armor number 3? There. Well, I guess I need to learn the durable rod. Still not the hugest fan of the Rot Seeker, but who knows? Just like with the Spit Maw, that could change. This is like the Bumblebee costume. Bumblebee tuna. Bumblebee tuna!
Where'd you go?
Cowardly son of a bitch. Fine. Take the hentai way up. Right now, I don't have any artifacts, so I don't really want a critical malfunction. God, no. You know what? I do not need that shit. Any of it. There's you. At least I'm replenishing my ether at a good clip. What are you, a key? I don't care. Okay. Apparently it wants to keep on giving me a rots better. Who else? Take it. Is there nothing else here? Oh. Kept on missing that. What are you? Eh. do not need your parasite-y bullshit. That is how we deal with that. Where's the last jerk? There we are. Yeah. Damage siphon on the next two hits, and it gets rid of that. Well, it gets me on my way to getting rid of that annoying ass consumable. Yeah. Yeah. I like my carbine. Oh, that's a good one to have, too. Alright, this is shaping up to be a pretty successful run. And again, thank you so much to everyone here for tuning in to catch some of this live. Usually a locked chest. And there's a shield. Oh, I need my upgraded blade artifact to get through here, don't I? Eh, it's just a barrel room anyway. That? Yes! Finally found all the ciphers in Area 1. Better kill them hostiles. Ah, I should have used the shield breaker for that one. Either way. There, another resin over there. I'll wait. Ow. Saw what he dropped, and I don't really want it, I don't think. It's a thermogenic launcher, right? A lot of bonus damage in critical rockets, though. Could be worth it. Could be worth the chance. Well, it's good that I got that key. There's a... Oh, right, because I'm in this chamber configuration. Thank you. bad. At least all those malfunctions are gone. Yeah, time to potentially get them back. One of them, at least. The fabricator one again. Oh, god damn it. At least it's not the damaged fabricator. This doesn't seem to be affected by fabricator buffs or debuffs. Is that what I think it is? No, interference. Still fun. Where is your... Oh, you can actually see the... That's kind of neat. Wait a minute. Three more to go. Was something up there. Glad I found that. Yeah, I could use a different weapon. Maybe I'll get lucky and find one in here. Random artifact disabled. Thank you. sure. Rapid spitter sounds nice. There it is. All right. A little bit of money there. But it's all right. Oh-ho! Melee response. Getting hit briefly increases melee damage by 100%. That's a cool one I've never seen before. I need that, actually. Oh, the price went down, I think. But... that's pretty much all I need from here. We'll go get those other obelites and then teleport to the next area we need to be at. Get up there now. Oh, and I never went that way either. I need the money. Bunch of chests up there that I didn't get either. I'm gonna need that key for this. Woohoo! No malignancy. It's buried. There's something else up there, though. Ah, this was just the reconstructor. But anyway, this has a shock stream on it. I like that. Increases repair efficiency, but suffer damage while picking up items. I don't think so. here. Oh, and I can get there from... Perfect. Looks like that was cheaper than what I got the blade balancer for. So I was a little bit foolish, but whatever. Very rare to find a not malignant one. That isn't the best, but still manageable. Kills in containers. It'd be nice if there were containers here, but there aren't. To go.
Thank you.
Bridge over here. Another easy two kills. Go with that. Let's open those containers, shall we? So close to the rapid spitter, but I'm gonna remember that pistol's there unless there's a better one in front of Frike. I can fabricate an item easily enough. Cannot pick up new weapons until then. It's fine, because I feel like I'm coming to the end of the level and we'll be hitting that teleporter soon. Anyway. Teleporter on my way to the thing. Or I'll just do that. None of that. There's this room. So close to that rapid spitter. Fight doors over there. Ah! this one this time. How far away are we from... Fires at full auto. Okay, so I did unlock it. I'll take that. I like both the shrapnel and the waves. Because, of course it is. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. There we go. Do not need to open that malignant chest, but what I do need to do is kill this boss. That a better gun than what I have? No. Thank you. Bye, Frank. And I got no data cubes on this run. On to the Crimson Wastes, because we gonna do this as a full run. As damn far as I can. We'll save it for the next area. Let's open up the Stargate. You do get a modular calibrator for this area too now, huh? It's pretty nice, actually. Oh, this one has the burst fire on it, okay. Spaceship model. Personal item. Seems to have a positive effect on dash. Save it for after I use this thing. brother, the exalted one, hardened by suffering, climbed to the throne of the mountaintop, and scythe like a crescent moon, is poised to strike down the creator and destroyer, the pillars from deep below of justice worthy. This complex here, okay. Like the damage on this thing. Are causing those shockwaves? No. Sure. Good. Sure. I don't mind the fall damage parasites. At all. Charging overloads. Successive overloads reduce alt fire cooldown by 3 seconds. Not bad. What am I doing on artifact space? I can hold 4 more. There's help up there. Thank you. used so much resin that we upgraded the databank on it. Easy way up for that one? No? Well, we'll have to come back here in a little bit, I guess. We just won't. We'll see. Oh. Okay. I'm actually fine with the damage this thing is doing. What I need actually is one of these that's doing the serrated damage. That would make things a lot easier. If I was at the indoor segment, then maybe. That locked door. I will take that, though. What is that sound? Oh, no, can't go that way either. Rising pitch, I think, is still one of my overall favorite abilities. That's a lot of damage. Can't really say no to that. least it gave me a shield. Oh, all these things I need keys for. Not gonna bypass the inner temple to go right to the boss. I'm gonna get the soul. That is pretty much it. Don't need the parasite harvester, so I'm fine with my parasite. Hell no. I don't care that it has a trait that I need to learn. Lose a shield, gain a shield. Our connection to our brethren was destroyed when we descended into the abyss, and although we felt whole upon return, our brethren feared us. So that's our way out. Nah. That's just not got the damage output that I'm wanting right now. reduced repair efficiency. It's not too bad. No. Again, it's not doing the damage that I want. Oh, now that's a nice thing to find. Lots of health. Ooh, there's an audio log in here.
I'm relatively confident the Severed would have been incapable of sending out the White Shadow broadcast. Their fractured nature does not display any proof of higher cerebral functions. The other sentients must still be alive at its source beyond the wall. But without a proper means of communication, will they view me as hostile as well? I haven't come here to destroy.
Well, you're doing a lot of that, Selene. That's an augment. I want it. Yes. That was totally worth it. Again, no. Do not want the bloody rot thing. None of it's doing the damage I want, except for what I've got. Not exactly sure what that opened. Oh. actually. I already have full adrenaline. Phasing rounds 2, it is time to learn that, and this has the serrated projectiles that I like. Horizontal shot for that, though. Fire and repairs. Sure. That was so totally worth it. Not care about a consumable in there. Let's have fun with this challenge room. Got a good amount of ether now. Do not need a rot seeker. Besides, I'm learning my phasing rounds. there. Yes. Yes, it totally is. Ooh, a data cube. So then, how am I supposed to reach that? I don't think I can get far enough. Nope. That far back, huh? Did not like that. None of them did.
The woman who was supposed to step on the surface of another world was Mom. Thought she'd be proud of me following in her. Where her footsteps may have taken her if she'd had the opportunity. Is that why I'm here? To go where she couldn't. Seeing that house again feels as though she's still judging me.
See, starting to understand a bit more about where Selene's coming from with some of her mental anguish. Here again. First things first, we're taking the astronaut. Second thing we're doing is getting more obelites. Oh! I guess I don't have enough obelites to get ether, because I've already done the ether thing, I guess, in the last one. Oh well. That way. Fuck that place. assholes. Alright. No. God, no. Another one of these, really? Closer with that too. What else we got here? That's not an optional area. Not what I meant to do, but oh well. Closing in. Oh, well. That took care of that bloody quick. Oh, ho, ho. Sorry, phasing rounds. You'll have to come by later. Am I learning a new... Yep, Void Beam 2. Goodness for that astronaut. Okay. Don't think we're getting that on this run. Get us a boss. Hey! We saw countless arms reaching for the creator and destroyer, the creature we did not understand, They were never satisfied, even after countless feasts on its mind. By moving on it, could escape without suffering for eternity. What? Jesus. Okay. Silver lattice. Become immune to slowdown effects. I haven't even encountered a slowdown effect. Gets rid of parasites, so I don't need that. I'm just wasting all of my health. Nope. This is better. Two. 2-1 with Ixion now. Oh well. At this point, it is dawn. So it is time for my ass to get to bed. Thank you so much for everyone who stuck through this to the end and tuned in to catch some of this live. If you haven't already, follow the channel because I really appreciate it. And if you ever miss a stream and want to catch up on it and you've missed the time that it's been archived to YouTube or to Twitch, go over to my YouTube. Subscribe to that. It's also the War Hamster. And that way you never miss a stream. Anyway, thank you once again, everybody. Till next time, y'all stay safe. You wash your damn hands. I'll see y'all in the next stream. Have a good night. Or good morning. Or whatever time of day it might be.